No good. Got his signals mixed up with his catcher.
Jamal Agnew was benched a week ago in the win over the Chargers, but back in there today, a dangerous return man is Agnew, and he's across midfield, and he might take this one all the way. He will take it all the way. Jamal Agnew, 100 yards, no penalty flags on the field, and how about that answer for the Detroit Lions? Their special teams have been an unmitigated disaster to begin this year.